While many martial arts emphasize striking and kicking, the modern judoka's training focuses instead on grappling, throws, and clinch techniques. Sugoi Uriarte is a 29-year-old Spanish judoka who represented his country at the London 2012 Olympic Games. We joined him for a day of training, where he showed us his strength training regime, the drills he runs, and some practice moves on the tatami.
The parking lot is where we can do these types of activities. Here we have a storage closet where we have the wheels, ropes, and well, we have it nearby. If we move the wheels inside or some other place, we'll get tired just from transporting the material. Here is my team, the whole team. I'm not introducing them because it would take too long. Say hello. Here we are setting everything up, and soon we will show you our training. This is what we do to train and gain strength in the kumikata of judo. Kumikata means grip, and you can see Yosu here doing it, moving these ropes around. It's about catching your opponent, moving him with your hands, closing in on him and simulating the same moves which you have to perform in combat. And here is Usue, she is dragging a wheel which is very heavy for her, which simulates you grabbing the other person, pulling him close and pulling him in. Finally, although he's doing it a bit slowly, he really should do it faster. This is to simulate the movement of coming in close and pulling him in. That's why we're doing this.
Strength, conditioning, and grip training are all vital parts of the training regime. Most important, however, are the hundreds of hours spent on the tatami, running drills and practicing. Sugoi shares his dojo with his wife Laura Gomez Rapino, 12-time national champion in the under 52 kilogram category.
This is the traditional greeting in judo. And here is Laura, my wife, although that sounds bad, is my wife. We're going to explain what judo is to you and show you some techniques.
He really bit me. He threw me and bit me. Don't try it again. Here we have a painful trick. It's a place that hurts a lot.
You can explain it to them.
Yes, for example, here it's very painful. He gives up. And here in the face too. But later, he will be ugly for the photos and interview.